Hi everyone. It is Monday, September 23rd, and the start of week 6 in the course. We are more than a third of the way through the semester already, and they promise us that fall temperatures are on the way. I don't know about you, I love summer, but I've had enough of the heat indexes of 100. I'm ready for a little cooler weather, so I'm looking forward to some fall weather, maybe even this week. Now, if you've been keeping track, you know week 6 is divisible by 3, and you know what that means, exam week. So our second exam will be on Friday. It'll be open, same as last time, for 24 hours from 12:01 a.m. on Friday all the way through midnight Friday night. It'll be 45 minutes long. Make sure you set aside 45 minutes of uninterrupted time in a quiet place where you can think, where you've got reliable internet access. Make sure your device is plugged in or charged, and dive in and knock that exam out of the park. There is a study guide posted, with the short answer questions. Possible questions are on there. Make sure you prepare good answers for those. It gives some guidance on what to study and look out for. The lockdown browser will be enabled, so make sure you're using a device that can handle the lockdown browser, and take care of that exam on Friday. Being in exam week also means that the quiz is due by midnight Thursday. So the quiz closes at Thursday just moments before the exam opens. So make sure and don't delay on the quiz for this week. Now, this week concludes our unit on stress, and this week we get to some of the good news. The last few weeks we've been kind of beating ourselves up, talking about how bad stress is, how hard it is on our bodies and our mental health. This week we really turn the corner and talk more about what we can do about it. There are lots of good things we can do to help deal with stress, to help preserve our health, to buffer ourselves from the negative effects of health. And this week we'll learn all about that. In particular, we'll learn a lot about mindfulness meditation, which is a very popular way of dealing with stress, both in clinical settings as well as for everyday people dealing with stress out there. And so you'll learn a lot about how to deal with stress in the unit this week. So other than that, it's a pretty straightforward week. Quiz, remember, due Thursday night. Don't wait till Friday for that. And on Friday, make sure you've carved out some time where you can knock out that exam. I will probably do another kind of last second live office hour probably on Thursday night. So watch for that. I'll announce that if I'm able to do that. I'm not promising it just yet because of some things in my schedule I'm not sure of, but I'm sure hoping I'll be able to do that. Of course, if you ever have any questions, shoot me an email, invite me to a Skype or a FaceTime call, and I'd be happy to visit with you in any way that would be helpful to you. So I hope you have a great week. Learn all about knocking out stress, and you'll be well prepared for that exam on Friday. Go Pokes!